What's going on?
Oh, just enjoying a little labor dispute. See, we're about to do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnate, so...
So you stopped making anything?
Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Jesus.
What about you?
Oh, pocket, Trevor. We're having some problems.
Brad...
Yeah, what else?
Anyway, the union depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here. You alone?
Davey, where's your boyfriend, Steve?
He's on his way up. Yeah, they're up here. Listen, the shit's about to hit the fan.
Our entire lives together has been nothing but a series of fans and shits.
Sort this problem out for me, and I will get Mr. Leisureware off your back.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before.
Not like this, you haven't.
Has he briefed you?
Oh, well, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's onto us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods. Think I'm a liar, a cheater, some kind of a killer and a thief!
So?
So, there's some, evidence. And I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what? You want Lester here to hack into the system, wipe it all clean?
Oh, no, no, that will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings. Oh,
fuck me.
Michael, you'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey! It's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. Dave, let's go.
Come on, Lester, let's go.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Take us to the FIB building, parking lot entrance.
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right. And how's that gonna get us in?
Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our in.
Okay. Their particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. I found a guy about to clock off. I've got the file here. Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. And we'll follow him and see what we think.
Sounds good.
He should be coming out here soon. This it? Nope.
So, what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Something's coming. Another guy.
So what do we do?
What can we do? We do the job. And maybe you can delete the files when you're inside doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Ooh, what's this? That's not it. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
You can't put a price on freedom.
Well, that spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
That's the one. Stay behind him, but don't let him see you.
So what's gonna happen when this guy gets wherever he's going?
He's gonna get his severance package.
I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay. Hey, you mind? Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work-related.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number. Now let me work on some angles while you, keep this car behind that one and between these white lines.
That's it. I mean, other than a few missing expletives in terms of racial abuse, that was my son in spades.
I just spoke with Agent Haynes. We've got the budget to pull this off.
Good.
Noisy much?
I think we're fine. Come on. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation, and maybe his overalls and an ID.
And if he don't cooperate?
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate. He's pulling up. Park down the block. Time to make Harvey an offer. Feel him out.
Hey, Marilyn. How's that cable connection coming along?
Fine, fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Only when she needs something.
Jesus. What was that for?
Another one of those, Harvey?
Who are you?
The guy with your best interests at heart. Fill your pockets with money and all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey, I work two jobs, man. I'll take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
Nah, I'll just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey, I probably don't need to say this, but you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
Successful?
Oh, yeah.
Take me back to the factory. That was easy.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is LS-based, so I thought Frank could tail him and take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much?
Government contracts. License to steal.
Wow. We are in the wrong business.
No, we've just taken the wrong contracts. Ah, he's already here.
Hey, what's the problem, dog?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes. It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes, or it's Trevor, or it's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. A fat old fuck with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model. Period.
Yeah, whatever, dog. It's either this, or dealing dime bags. The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
Thanks.
We need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent, I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information.
She.
I need the architectural plans, but they're not online anywhere, so I'm gonna need paper copies. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Franklin, you go tell him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good.
Thank you. find the architect, why am I still doing the grunt work?
Franklin, man, I'm following the architect.
All right. Don't fuck it up.
All right.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection. Architect on site. Anything we need to be worried about? The only thing we're worried about is you changing the plans again. There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw-up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Great art
study them and study them hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on them.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
What don't they see? It's in the plans.
Hey! Stop! Man, running from me is a bad idea.
Oh my God, no!
Hey, you got him?
Of course I do, homie.
Here.
Thank you. So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh. Oh. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some fire bombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I gotta mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now, you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now, you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now, Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be? Of course. Now, you'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote location.
Ricky, I know he didn't do so good at the jewelry store, but he's probably gotten better, and he's still the same price.
I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the time you need. Daryl, I'm not hearing great things, to be honest, but you just might be able to do this with him. The driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source a vehicle, so bear that in mind.
This girl, Taliana, she's supposed to be good, and she'll work for way less than she's worth, if you believe that. I'm not gonna pass her up.
Okay, that all look good to you? You are robbing the FIB here.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that union depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Hello, my friend.
Hey, what are you looking so cool, calm, and collected for?
Guess because I'm not the one who's about to die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago.
Thanks for the moral support. Appreciate it. What the fuck ever happened to burying the past, huh? Any fool should be able to turn over a new leaf, right?
Well, first, your new leaves aren't so very different from your previous leaves. It seems like they fell from a pretty similar tree. Second, in the age of the internet, my Luddite friend, nothing is forgotten. There are no new leaves. Everything you do and don't do is recorded forever and used to beat you. This is the age of Judgment Day every day, and in the revelation of that, I'd say that you got off pretty lightly, what with all the murders and the thefts and...
All right. This straight talk and new, tell it like it is reality guy act. It ain't working so well for me.
In that case, don't worry about it. Everything is fine. You're a good man and a great father, really.
It's more like it.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
So what y'all talking about?
The internet age.
The internet age?
Oh, yeah.
Man, ain't we got a highly defended federal building to fucking rob?
Yes, we do. Let's get after it.
I'm gonna miss this place. If we're gonna do this thing and maybe take that score, well, I guess this has all gotta be gone.
All right, with the sad goodbyes. Agent Stevie cleared the Noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Shit, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit!
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michael, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own hearts. Put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Poor me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay, I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself lately.
A little? Man, just give me the plan, okay?
All right, here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out and climbing in through the bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in the system, we download the files, chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you want to wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free therapy session?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Hey, fuck you!
All right, we're coming up. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be ready. I'll radio in. Guys, you there?
Always on time, bro. We're robbing government secrets out of a government building in a government chopper. Great.
All right. I need IT outside the FIB building. Ready for the cyber part of this op.
On it, bro. I'll get over there.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
Haynes' guy? You gonna take us to your chopper?
If you want to pilot the first leg, I'll take over once you jump.
I'm gonna take us up to the jump spot. Feels weird not having Trevor on the stick. Feels okay to me. He might be a better pilot, but I'm less inclined to kill you in your sleep.
Gee, if that ain't what he says.
Okay, I'm less inclined to stab you in the face and then do funny things to your corpse.
That sounds about right.
Hey, everyone, quick pep talk. My friend Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being paid on this run except me. But it ain't great money for the crazy target you're drawing on your back, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all.
You're not exactly filling me with confidence, team leader.
So, in short, thank you for your efforts. It means a lot to me. I picked you guys out especially for this shit show.
So take something from that if you will. There'll be more scores down the road, maybe a big one, and sunnier days ahead. But this is where we are right now. So let's try to survive it and achieve our objectives.
We stick together, we might not die. That's what's getting me through this.
All right.
The great motivator. Just perfect.
Altitude, let alone calculate the odds of surviving the jump, landing, fucking firefighter, whatever else blowback there might be.
Alright, I shouldn't have had. Let's go!
Come on, fuck you waiting for?
We are!
You're gonna change your plans?
Come on!
Come on, Franklin. Let's go, bud.
Got it.
Great. Oh, better than an elevator. Ah, fuck. We're in.
I'm getting the hang of this heist work. Server room's in the bottom right of my plans here.
It's locked. I'm setting a charge.
Take the gun. Man, you really breathing? It's to a raid on the federal building?
You're lucky I brought anything on my salary. Let's just get ready for the security team.
The alarm appears to be active.
Yeah, no shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal.
The terminal, my bad. Connect your cell. Apps are on there.
They better be.
Yeah, I done did my homework this time. Access my computer. Your cellular will show as an external device, okay? Now let's get some linkage. Gimme hack connect in this bitch. This little puppy's gonna locate your IP address in the network output.
Okay, I'm connected.
Then you are ready to bring down a firewall. Brute force, bitches. Boot it up. Here's some knowledge for your ass. This program tries lots of different passwords and picks off a letter at a time. When that letter comes up, you gotta get it, aight? Real quick.
I think I'm in.
Now start down and out and let me go to work.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
Looks like security is right on top of you.
Hear that? We gotta hold them off while this thing completes its process.
Hey, we will prepare for this. Let's take it.
I'm gonna stay here and make sure this download happens. I don't wanna wait on that chopper. Bring it down to the building. Be ready to go.
Airlift confirmed. Approaching the tower.
Agents to our left.
How much you paying me?
They're coming at us. Hang on, guys.
Our lift.
The network ain't down yet.
Holding over the FIB HQ. FIB chopper, pick me up. Clear for takedown. Incoming!
I'm hit!
Choppers are gone, dudes.
Fuck! Be out!
Change of plan. Use the backup gear. Make our way down the building, rappel off the side.
Ah! They smoking us out!
Smoke bomb! Be cool!
Serious bad luck, bros.
What?
A couple of floors, man. Devastation.
Great. Ah, thanks. Shit.
Hey, you're good to go, man. Grab it.
About time.
Got it. All right, people. Let's get the hell out of here.
Coming through! Get on the floor! Weapons free!
Always moving!
I guess I'm taking this! I just saved your asses! Come on!
Hold on, I hear something in the stairwell.
Here we go! Opening the door!
Hey, we got a problem up here. Sprinkler system. Can't see anything.
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
Ah, I should know this, bro. I thought I had it all down.
Don't beat yourself up. Just be better next time, okay? And tell us if anything bad comes over the airwaves.
Smooth operation, team leader.
You guys make an honest killer like me sick.
Let's keep it moving, dog. Come over here.
Fuck. Well, he didn't make it.
You sure, man? Because he might be a...
No, he didn't make it.
Are you funny, huh, motherfucker?
Well, let's get the fuck out of here.
No, too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey.
Fuck!
This'll do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
To be honest, the government's taking this kinda badly. Like, getting emotional. They got mad dudes arriving in un momentito.
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, then.
Okay, let's blow this joint.
Over to the right, dog. Man, it's about every cop in LS County on the way.
It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
Awkward, bros. The Bureau chopper seen you on the side of the building.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Go!
That's it. Gotta go.
No shit. Let's get cracking, man. Unless you're feeling at home in the bed building.
Hey, you want to sign with Trevor? Feel free.
Man, I was just fucking with you, dawg. Let's do this shit.
Go!
The driver's meeting us out front, right? Okay, come on!
Where's our driver?
Right here, let's do this!
Hey, get in the ambulance, come on!
We're meant to be a paramedic crew. That means no shooting. If you're a dick, you lose your dick, okay?
This is never gonna work!
All right, we're clear. Frank, I told Les we could use your place for a post-mortem. Hey, Taliana, right? Great move bringing an ambulance.
Common trick. Who don't get jumpy usually works.
Common or not, it takes balls. And you got them. Whoa, now we're clear, I can probably say I never expected to make it out of there.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plan. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan. Hold off the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on. It was hopeful. And then when the chopper crashed? Oh, man. I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business? Hell, why do you think I'm doing it for nothing? And these clowns are getting paid?
You're screwing with me, right? I've already given you a major discount on my standard rate.
Shit, yeah, of course. Don't think I'm ungrateful.
If you want to renegotiate, let's go back and I'll drop you outside the FIB building.
I get it. I'm sorry.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sorta serious, but joking once you reacted like that, all right? Chill out.
Look, man, he was just messing with y'all. It's his great sense of humor. The FIB people who put us up to this, they probably gonna pop him anyway to clean up loose ends. And if they don't, he got a homeboy named Trevor that probably will.
That's a good point. I ain't gonna have the time to spend it, so enjoy.
Yeah, cool. We can joke about how screwed up your damn life is.
Yeah, well, what else are we gonna do? Besides, Trevor ain't a problem, and Dave will look after me, I think.
I was contracted to do a job, and I did it. Well, don't try and make me feel bad for accepting a reasonable payment for a hard day's work.
Taliana, we're coming up on the place. Can you do me a favor? Get rid of the vehicle and drop him off somewhere.
I got it! Prints, DNA, whole thing will be clean.
Hey, come on in, man, but don't forget to take your shoes off.
Damn, Franklin!
Oh, Jesus! Any longer, I was gonna torch this place, too.
Hey, you did it!
We did it!
Yeah!
Fucking it!
Hey, where's my liquor at, dog? Well,
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go, come on.
Here it is.
Come
here.
On.
Shit. There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicting, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dog, but there's no one else I'd rather rob a federal building with me.
Amen to that.
Thank you, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you want another drink?
I think I better stay at least a little bit sober. I gotta deal with Davey and Dickwad yet. Put things to bed.
Man, you want me to roll with you, dog?
No, I probably better do this alone. I mean, we did everything. We're all in this together, right? So as long as
we all are not together, there's nothing they can really do to us.
All right, see you, dog.
Take care. Then it's Trevor and I'm out.
Oh, we're gonna need Trevor. Maybe you should give him a call now.
Oh, fuck that. After I take care of this shit.
All right, well, take care of yourself. Frankie!
Lester!
Lester needs a drink!
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Merriweather? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck.
Weasel News.
Helicopter crash, shootout, and data theft at FIB HQ. Begging for money is looked down upon unless you do it on the internet.
Let's all work together to preserve our environment.
The new fancy term for being a boss. A team of criminals broke into the FIB's West Coast headquarters in downtown Los Santos earlier. Witnesses say they saw men parachuting in from a helicopter. The FIB claims to have shot down their helicopter. The aircraft crashed into the building, decimating several floors. The criminals were able to escape the building, and a task force headed by Special Agent Steve Haynes has been set up to bring them to justice.
We interrupt for this breaking news.
Officials announced a deal has been made to bring the Liberty City Raft to Los Santos, pending final legal approval. City official Mark Richards announced the news today.
This East Coast versus West Coast battle continues, and today we want another victory. We're taking Liberty City's football team. It took $1 billion in taxpayer giveaways, but football is as American as gentrification and fried food.
Sit on the sidewalk and beg for money, and you're a leech on society. Do it on crowdsourcing website Besieger, and you're an innovator. One local man is raising funds on the site to start what everyone considers a terrible business. But Scott Yothers is determined to guilt trip everyone he knows into handing over money.
I have a lot of people who've donated $10, $15, even $100 to my terrible idea.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
I'm not stoned. Hell no, I'm relaxed, nigga. That's what I am. I'm relaxed, man. I am so relaxed and happy. Happy as a motherfucker. I could shit my...